Good morning. Today is Friday, December 10th, 2021. Here with Austin, I am Daniel.
It's the final day of Inclusive Schools Week, Grizzlies. We hope you have enjoyed showing how wild you are about every Grizzly. Los Osos is a school where everyone matters. Everyone can be better and everyone deserves to be inspired, encouraged, and celebrated.
Join our dancers in the theater today at 7 p.m. for the 2021 Winter Dance Show. Early bird tickets are $10 at the student store and $15 at the door.
Oh my gosh, what even is this? I don't understand anything. I swear I was paying attention in class, but now I forgot everything. What am I going to do? I have a test on Friday.
Don't worry about it. I know a way you can get free and easy help in time for your test.
Wait, really? Where?
NHS Tutors. They're great student tutors that can help you learn your material in time for your test. They're available before and after school Monday through Thursday from 7:30 a.m. until the bell rings before school and until 4 o'clock p.m. after school. Come on, I'll show you in the library how it works. Here's one of our NHS tutors. She'll explain how you can sign up for tutoring.
Hi, so you're here to get tutoring, right? You can find a tutor at any of the table with a colored cone.
Oh, I found one. I'll head over there right now. Thank you so much.
Thanks for all the help. Thank you for signing up.
Hey, I was wondering if you could tutor me in pre-calculus. I'm really struggling to understand some of the harder processes.
Sure, no problem. First, you need to sign in using this laptop. Just put that you're here for tutoring and list all the subjects that you need.
Okay, thank you. Wow, I feel so prepared. I think I'm gonna do great at my test. Thank you so much.
No problem. You're welcome anytime.
Whether you need tutoring, want to study for finals with others, or want a nice warm cup of hot chocolate, the Black Student Union is hosting Final Push for students to help you prepare for finals. There will be two study sessions, one this Thursday on December 9th, the others on Monday, December 13th. The sessions will last from 3:30 to 5 o'clock after school in Portable 5. Tutors will be available to help you. The invite stretches to all students, even if you are not part of a BSU.
Today is the final day to submit your application for the 3G Environmental Scholarship. Stop by Mr. Plunkett's room in C40 to give him a paper application by 4 p.m. today, or send in your electronic application to the email address listed in the Canvas or Outlook messages by 5 p.m. today. Good luck.
Seniors, if you submitted a senior quote, you need to verify your quote at the table set up by the student store sometime this week at lunch. If you'd like to make changes to your quote, you may do so as well. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Reynes in C20.
To celebrate inclusivity and diversity, Grizzly Achievement is selling Wild About Every Grizzly t-shirts. The shirts are $15 and orders can only be placed online. Use this QR code to go to the ordering website. Happy Friday, Grizzlies. Today was the last day to bring in new and unwrapped toys for our annual toy drive. Thank you so much to everyone who participated in bringing in toys.
Hey, Grizzlies. Hope you are wearing your ugliest sweaters today. Join ASB at lunch for an ugly sweater contest. That's it for us today. Remember to
work hard,
inspire others,
lead with integrity,
and dream big.
See you next week.